Sound like the label, we ain't had no cable.
So y'all, welcome back to another banger. Today we're gonna be bringing y'all RMC Mike, and it's called Freestyle. Bruh, y'all know how we feel about Freestyle. Stop playing with him.
Straight out the dump.
RMC Mike do go crazy out there from Flint, Michigan or Detroit. I kind of forget, bruh. I kind of get it mixed up, you feel me? But I'm assuming Flint, Michigan for sure. Let's get into this track though. It's 1 minute and 53 seconds. Y'all know what we say about them short songs. They always end up being a slapper,
yeah,
for real.
It'll be a banger.
But let's get into this track though. Big Horny Production, shout out to them.
Yeah, I fuck with that name though, Big Horny.
For real, but they ain't talking about a scat though.
Yeah.
Bitch. Ghetto boy shit,
dude. Fuck with the GB chain. Ghetto boy.
Put some respect on my name.
She said, fuck a gram.
Niggas can't see the ghetto boys like y'all Ray Charles. Damn, nigga, fuck a breakdown. I'ma sell this shit by the way, I'm getting paid now. You had a chopper, got your shit split by a tray part. Crack a pipe, pour a pop up, I got an 8 now. I just bought a bag, motherfucker. I can rap too, but watch me flip the bag off the hustle. Try to run over some cheese, I'm on your
watch
ass.
Watch me run the bag off the hustle, that's hard.
I can rap too, but watch me flip the bag off the hustle. Try to run over some cheese, I'm on your ass on the dust. I know he's sick like the ghetto on my ass. I'm in trouble, can I miss my brother Ray? I'm so used to shit.
Hard. He said dove into that ocean with no what? Hold on.
My brother he hit me right back. Dove straight into the deep end without a life
jacket. Dove straight into the deep end. He didn't need no life jacket.
I'm so used to shit talking, I don't like rap. Drink all my lean and styrofoam, I don't like glass. I'm still stepping on
he's
the
out like my jacket.
I just went and bust a bitch down and caught
it. Hard. He said he be shit talking, he don't like rapping. That's how I be, you feel me? They also named a couple other songs shit talking, you feel me?
I'm so used to shit talking, I don't like rap. Drink all my lean and styrofoam, I don't like glass. I'm still stepping on the door like he Mike Jacks. I just went and busted a bitch down and caught a flight ass. We in the booth, trying to suck my dick, I threw the mic. Nigga try to text me on the lane like the price matter. No, I let it sit, I want it all. I done made it out the struggle, nigga, I just want a ball. I love you, so much them B-22s.
That's how it be, when you come from the struggle, all you want to do is ball, you feel me? Not the NBA though. I mean, kind of like the NBA, only like the initials in it, you know, never broke again, you feel me? Got a ball. Shout out to Young Boy.
Bought a 10-pack of perks and I'm popping. She know after she get that pussy up, then I'm not finna go. Treat my ops like my keys cause I'm dropping them all. Bitch, I'm something like a socket in the wall. That ain't loud that you smoking, I don't hear. If a nigga bleed just like I bleed, then I don't fear. Bust a bitch down for 60 minutes, no interfere. Used to ride a Volkswagen, now my engine in the rear.
Fuck with his Cartier bus on.
Hell yeah.
In the morning drinking lean like it's beer. We just set a rat trap, bring that cheese over here. 100 G's in the back.
Bro, we just set a trap, bring that cheese over here. And I fuck with this other bar that Rio said. I ain't no rat, but we'll run inside your trap just for the cheese.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Oh, that's hard. Near.
I done passed a lot of rat niggas less than a year. No cap.
Hey. Flint, Michigan, bro, they're known for fucking dropping heat, you know, just fucking bars up the bars. You really gotta listen in, you know, when it comes to them shit talking on the mic, cause you can't let shit slip by. But what do you think about the RMC mic?
Shit, what do I think about this? This was cool, bro. I fuck with his flow. The shit he was saying, bro, was like, he was just saying hella random ass shit. So
he said she wanna suck my dick in the booth, so I threw the mic at her. He go crazy.
that is kind of funny, but yeah. I kind of imagine that shit, bro. Right? No,
yeah, cash. For sure. Like, bro, that's what I'm saying. All he does is, like, spit that funny ass shit on the mic, or real shit, too, bro, because either real shit, funny shit, or random shit. Who knows, you know, but they be shit talking at the end
just
of the
like
day.
Just like Rio, huh?
Just like Rio, exactly. Yeah. What do you think about this track, though, bro? Stop playing.
Shit, when I think about it,
I know, does this make it to your playlist?
Does this make it to my playlist? I'm about to say, yeah, I fuck with this style, bro. I'll give this a 5 out of 5.
I mean, shit, I'm gonna have to agree, bro. I'll give this a 5 out of 5 as well, and I fuck with RMC Mike, and I got other songs by him in my playlist. Him, Rio, you know, Baby Tron and all them, Peasy. Bro, I ain't gotta get. Also, ESTG, you know, bro, he been dropping bangers as well. If y'all made it to the end, though, we fuck with y'all heavily, and also don't forget, y'all, fuck the negativity, positivity all around. Check the description or the 4K, and we is also gone.